Hello guys, what's up? This is Unique Gamer Raju back with another video, and today I want to show you my gaming setup, my gaming room. As you people can see over there, my Sony LED 42 inches TV on the right side and two monitors on the left side. So let me show you guys, let me show you my setup. And first of all, let me show you my room. As you can see, this one, this is my room, this is my bedroom. And sorry for the cable management, I couldn't do anything. And you can see the table fan over there. Then this is my gaming chair, and there's one window over there, and this is my sleeping bed. Behind that one AC and normal fan, and you can see there's one more ventilation spot over there, one point. And you can see this one, this is my green screen, guys, green screen. Okay, as people can see this one, this is very good and very cheap. I bought it around like 700 rupees. I personally made this with rod, and this is very good green screen effects. Then after that, let's move on with my setup. As you can see on the right side, you can see the BenQ RL2755HM monitor, 1ms response time monitor, and on the top of that you can see the Logitech C920 Pro camera, 1080p 30 frames quality it captures. And on the left side you can see that EW2440L BenQ 24 inches monitor. This is my streaming. I use this one for my streaming, and I use the software OBS. Exactly on top of that you can see this one, this Astro A50. This is my Astro A50, and inside of that you can see this two SCUF controllers and two normal controller, regular controllers. And behind that, as you can see, my Gunner glasses over there. These are my Gunner glasses, and this is a Blue Yeti microphone I use to record my audio to directly YouTube from this only mic. And there's a very good feature in the OBS, the noise gate, that is really working for me. I can eliminate the background noise, cancellation, everything. And after that, down you can see this is my rig. This is my gaming CPU and streaming CPU. As you can see that it's powered by Elgato Core i7 processor inside, and you can see the specs in the description, brothers. And as you can see on the right side, you can see my PS4 Pro lying down taking rest, and on top of that you can see the base station, and it's really perfect size and fitted over there. So I just kept my PS4 Pro there. As you can see, this one is my stand for my Blue Yeti microphone. And after that you can see this Microtech inverter. This is 1 kW inverter. And backup, I also have the 3.5 kV inverter on the top, so don't need to bother about my power fluctuation or power cuts. On that side only you can see this we got stabilizer. This is for my TV. I just put this one for my TV, and this is the 5.1 DVD, as you can see this one over here. And on the top of that you can see my router. Can you people guess what router is this one? This is Netduma. See, Microtech Netduma. This is Netduma, and this is really helping me for Call of Duty. As you can see, this is my TV, and I kept my live video there. These are the three speakers on the top, and a W800A Sony LED 3D TV. This is my TV. As you can see that, I'm really sorry for my cable management. I couldn't do anything, and there's also a table fan over there. And this is my setup, guys, as you can see, there are two tube lights over there on the top, exactly on my streaming or gaming PC. So you can see this one, there are two tube lights. This is for my camera focus, and it's got a very good quality while streaming. And this is all about my setup, guys, and hope you guys enjoy this video. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Yeah.